Hi, it's Jen Healy, and I'm back with another video series. And this time I wanted to talk to you about the language principles that apply to the Aerial Yoga Play program and the AerialYogaPlay yoga swings. And this is for the upcoming training that's happening this weekend at Meta Yoga. But I wanted to do this for everyone just to really give some background and some information on the program that I created and the swings that I use for my practice, and to describe what is the difference. What's the difference between aerial yoga or some of the traditional yoga asanas and what we do with the swing? So yoga being suspended in the air and practice on different pieces of equipment has actually been around for thousands of years. You can go back and find some really old photos of this happening, particularly in China with some of the circus schools. But what I created with the AerialYogaPlay yoga swing is an opportunity to suspend ourselves in the most comfortable way in order to create traction and space in the body. I truly believe that openness and expansion and spaciousness in the body is what creates healing. So this is actually a really important practice. And we're taking traditional yoga poses and we're translating them into the swing. So they're loose translations. I made up the names and sequences to be silly and funny and playful to bring more levity and lightness into our practice. I love the word play and the importance of play. And so my experience with the swing started all the way back when I used to go to the playground and hang upside down on the monkey bars, and I used to hang upside down on the playground swings. And I wanted to make equipment for adults. I wanted to make playgrounds for adults. So I started the quantum playground first. And then the offspring of that was the AerialYogaPlay yoga swings. But that was after using other equipment and buying all kinds of other designs for 10 years before making my own. And I just talked about the yoga swing, and now I want to talk about the language. So we really don't want to shorten it to aerial or aerial yoga, because aerial yoga is a genre, but Aerial Yoga Play is the name. It's its own trademark. And so Aerial Yoga RX has been the latest rendition. So the AerialYogaPlay, AYRx, is for the Therapeutix practice, and Regenerative Therapeutix is to specifically use the swing applied to different healing needs of the body, whether it be an injury or a limitation or an illness. We can actually use the swing practice to help heal and rejuvenate the body. And it is not only quick, it's very powerful. So in the training, I go into a lot of detail about the lymph system and the endocrine system and the hormones and how we can interface with the body to boost the immune system, increase the metabolism, and start to relax and open up the nervous system. There's a lot happening here, and there's a lot of articles you can find online on my website, aerialyogarx.com, that will talk about the benefits of hanging upside down, the impact on the brain and the brain function. So if you're kind of like a science geek like I am and you love all that kind of stuff, check it out online and read those articles about how the spine can heal and taking pressure off the discs and elongating the body and how that impacts the nervous system and our immune system. It's really fascinating. So I love it when people really stick to the names and sequences in the trainings. It's really helpful to create a brand that we're building and to distinguish it as a therapeutics program. You know, this is a healing modality for me, since my background is in the healing arts. For the last 20 years, I've dedicated my entire life to the healing arts and bridging science and spirituality and healing and technologies. And the swing is a vehicle for transformation. It's so amazing how it can be used as an empowerment practice, how it can be used to change our state. It definitely, for me, when I started doing this, I was not in a good place. I was experiencing a lot of back pain. I was experiencing a lot of emotional and mental upset, and I would hang upside down for just 5 minutes, and it would bring peace to not only my body, but my mind, and it would really increase what I call happy hormones. It would bring a lot more joy into my life, and just playing really brings more joy into our lives. So this is a natural stress reliever, and that's really important. So there is a big difference between aerial yoga, regular yoga, Aerial Yoga Play, and AerialYogaPlay Therapeutix. So let's go ahead and get the understanding that yoga suspended in the air has been around for a really long time. That's not my creation. Aerial yoga is a genre, which is using fabric to suspend oneself and taking aerial arts and combining it with yoga. And then what I do with Aerial Yoga Play and AerialYogaPlay Therapeutix is add the healing modalities into it, add the physics of the body and understanding the engineering and sacred geometry of the body. So it's a much more scientific approach, and it has a lot of universal principles that are infused into it. I teach about momentum and pivot points and leveraging our power and all of that in the training, which is also really exciting, because when we understand the physics of the body, then we can be way more powerful and efficient in our movements, and it becomes effortless. It really does. Doesn't seem like it at first, but we get there. And then I want to talk to you about the teacher training and the certification program just briefly. So I've been teaching this training for over 5 years now. I think this is year six. We're going into year six. And it's still a small program. We have about 300 certified teachers around the world. And it is growing. There's more online courses and opportunities to get certified and trained online. You can go to AerialYogaPlay online for more information about that. That's www.ayrx.online. So right now we have basic intermediate that you can take online, and soon in the next couple months I'm going to be finished with the advanced and the first module, the second module, AerialYogaPlay Therapeutix, the basics of the AerialYogaPlay Therapeutix. You can also start to learn online this coming year. We're getting there, fingers crossed, it'll be done by spring. So we're building a team, and my website, AerialYogaRx.com, there's a community area. There's a directory of certified teachers and different studios in different cities. So I really encourage you to put your information on there once you do get certified. It's really important for us to build our community and build our team. There's also a forum to have discussions. And one of the new things I'm going to do in the new year is I'm going to have a live webinar once a month for all of my teachers, where we can get together and have discussions, to have Q&A, to give updates, to talk about our triumphs and our challenges and the things that we're discovering while using the swing. And it's just so nice to have that teammanship, you know, to have that camaraderie. So I'm looking forward to those live webinars. You'll hear more about it as we roll along here. And then the swings themselves, you know, I make them locally in San Francisco. It's still my passion project. It's still my baby. I make them about 20 at a time. I do all the quality control. I package them all. We have a couple of new colors. As you can see, the gold yellow behind me, which brings me so much joy. I love that one. But we have our traditional black, charcoal, ocean blue. We might have a new color this spring. I'll keep you posted. But yeah, get a swing. You can hang it anywhere. It's just 2 points and it can be hung from any ceiling. I have open beams here, so it was really easy to find the beams. But every ceiling has supportive beams. You can get a handyman or a stud finder and find those beams. And it's just 2 eye hooks that you can get from Home Depot. Really easy to hang. Okay, and then I love taking them outside. For me, being outside and practicing outside is my favorite part of this whole program. So I hang the swings in trees, I take them to the beach when I'm in Hawaii. It's really wonderful. So there is always another level that you can learn with this program, and I'm continually expanding upon and building it. Right now we have module 1, which is Aerial Yoga Play, fully built out. I have AerialYogaPlay Therapeutix, that's module 2, which is the application and using the swing for healing purposes, the healing modality. And this year I'm building out module 3, which I'm calling the ACE program, A-Y-C-E. And that is our coaching and empowerment to use the swing for our transformational training. So there are going to be online courses for that, but I'll also build out and talk about the sacred geometrics and the advanced metaphysics and how this is a spiritual practice. We learn more meditations and how to cocoon and have people fully suspended. The sound healing in meditation, in the swings, the suspension is incredible and has become really popular. So there's another level. And then for those who really want to take this practice to its masterly level, we have an opportunity, once you've accumulated enough hours and enough experience, to be part of the training team. So that's when you're working closely with me and can offer teacher trainings down the line. So just know that this keeps building, it keeps growing, and I hope that you will stick with it after this first training. And that was a little synopsis of our language and language principles and brief history of the whole program. Thank you for listening, and there'll be one more video to come. I'm going to give you guys a little quick cheat sheet on the alignment principles and the 12 aspects to focus on with the swing. Thanks for listening.